Hello guys, since Hari Merdeka is just around the corner, I'm going to talk about the biggest issue in Malaysia, which is racism. You're telling me the biggest problem in Malaysia is not racism but corruption? Dude, as you say, this is Malaysia. It's a country free from corruption. So why did racism happen? Is it because of jealousy? Of course it is. What else could it be? You can clearly see in the US that a lot of black guys trying to be white and a lot of white guys is trying to be black. Just look at this video I'm about to show you. Just look at how happy they are. In Malaysia, we are all the same. We are all jealous deep down inside us. You know what they always say, right? The grass is always greener on the other side. But just joking, dude. I like being a Chinese. Who likes being a Malay and Indian? So, moving on. If you live in Malaysia, I'm sure you've heard about bad things about other race. And here I'm going to show you what are the bad things they talk about. If you don't already know, they always say that Chinese people are stingy. And the reason why they say Chinese people are stingy is because they consider us either good in economy or good in business. For example, whenever Chinese buy stuff, they always bargain with the seller. Auntie, this book, how much ah? 5 ringgit ah for this small book. Hey, cannot lah, 2 ringgit lah, 2 ringgit. 2 ringgit maximum I can give. Can lah, 2 ringgit I buy, okay? Or, we will always ask for free gift. Okay lah uncle, I buy this book for 5 ringgit. You give me free gift lah. Hey, this tissue, free gift lah. Now you know why they say we are stingy. And as I grow up, I heard a lot of things from different race. Sounds a bit like this. Hey, cina ni, dah kaya beli je lah asal ambil discount. Alah, dah kaya bayar je lah. Or, cina dulu miskin sebab tu datang tanah Melayu. Sekarang dah kaya, alah balik lah cina. Okay, most people consider that Indian is extremely violent. I don't know where these rumors came from or how this happened, and I know it's not true. But sooner or later, it becomes a stereotype for Indian. If you're a Malaysian, I'm sure you've heard of it. They always say that please don't mess with Indians, don't mess around with them. If you ever make them angry, they'll beat you up so badly, you'll bleed and everything. So, and as I grow up, I started to be aware of them. I'm afraid that they will beat me up. Every time when I walk alone and when I'm driving alone, whenever I see there's an Indian motorcyclist or Indian people walking around me, I'll be extremely careful. Like I'm nervous that they are around because I'm scared if I ever make something wrong or do something wrong, they'll beat me up. And so these typical stereotypes to Indian will keep passing on and passing on, because people like me will keep telling my children, my grandson, yeah, it's all because people like me. Well, most people say that Malay people are lazy. I know it's not true, but there's a reason why they still keep saying that Malay people are lazy. And the reason are simple. The slow government service. Everyone use government service. I mean, who doesn't? It's a must. And I can say that most people that works for the government are Malay people. So, because of this, people tend to blame on the Malay working attitude and say that Malay are lazy, because whenever they apply for anything, it gets a slow reply and they say the Malay is lazy, that's why they get the job done slowly. And I believe if you live in Malaysia, you have heard something like this. Hey, do one IC also take so long? Ay, Malay people are so lazy nowadays. Or something similar to this, you get the point. But till the end, it's just their own personalities problem. Just because an individual is like that, it doesn't represent the whole race. And I also have a lot of Malay friends who are hardworking and a lot of Indian friends who are not violent. As a Malaysian, I'm proud to say that even though we quarrel a lot, even though we complain a lot to each other, but till the end, we are still united as one. Malaysia will... to talk about unity. Why? Just look at what you have just said though. You literally complain about Malay, Indian, and including your own race, Chinese. What about the other race that live in Malaysia? Why don't you talk about them? No, that's because Malaysia is only known for these three races, Malay, Chinese, and Indian. Wow, just because Malaysia is known for these three races doesn't mean you can't talk about the other race. Good job, man, you are literally a racist now. Stop. You are me and I'm you. If you say that I'm a racist, doesn't that make you a racist too?
Correct. I am a racist and I consider myself as the mother of all racists. I hate